Everyone knows how PDS or a rationing system is corrupt, and how the actually intended beneficiaries, the poor of our society, never get any benefits from them. And the grains, kerosene, sugar, edible oil, all things which are meant for them are diverted to the open market. And how the poor of this country is taken for a ride. But now Maharashtra government is trying something to prevent that with the help of technology. They want to introduce biometric system in the rationing system of the state. So the person who intended to make a who is a beneficiary under the PDS will only able to take buy a grain or a kerosene or a sugar on his name. No other third party person can come and claim his rights. This will help to check pilferage, and this will also bring down subsidy burden on the government, because it will go to only right people.